All right. All right. Pikachu, Terra. Okay, so far I'm not seeing any. Okay, you know what I probably need to do? I probably need to update my Alright, I'm gonna update it real quick. Let's see if my brother's around. Hey, did you know that there's a new Pikachu raid out?
Okay.
Did you want to play? What's the Pokemon I gave you from the last raid?
I'm playing the Tales of Symphonia remaster right now.
Is it any good?
I mean, it's Tales of Symphonia.
Right, but I heard that it wasn't really well done in the remake.
I mean, it's not really a remaster. It's literally the 2013 game.
So
So
would you
yeah,
just
it's
call it
not.
a reselling than a remaster?
I mean, if you make something HD, is that enough to say it's a remaster?
No.
Okay, what would you need to call something a remaster?
Other than HD, in my opinion, a remaster.
Like, did you see the video for Baden Kaitos 1 and 2? Would you call that a remaster?
Well, what did they include in Baden? I actually did not see that video now.
Okay, go watch the video and you know what the first two games look like.
Right. Well, it's more than just a remaster is more than just visual enhancements.
Okay.
Okay, I'm seeing the Pikachu come up. I appreciate you helping in the previous raid, by the way, Bobby.
Yeah, no problem.
It was wonderful.
cool
I am streaming right now, so.
okay nice
Yeah, so gotta get that Pikachu in when I can.
yeah
What you up to?
I'm trying to s I was trying to sleep because I'm sick.
You're sick? What do you have?
And a sore throat.
Oh, that's unpleasant.
Yeah, I know it sucks.
Right, I'm gonna. Who is that? It's my brother, Joshua, the YouTuber.
Yeah.
Communication failed. Just gotta keep trying. Okay, I got the code up. All right. I'm gonna try Lunatus. Okay. BQ MTR.
All right, can I
What's
call
up?
you back later?
All right, call back later, Bobby.
Right, bye.
Bye. Feel better. hey, I'm playing Pokemon right now. The document was a bus ticket. That's what I'm using to take to get to visit you. So, yeah. Okay. I guess no one else is joining. So let's just try this Lurantis. Contrary would be cool. Yeah, actually that wouldn't be a bad tactic. Maybe. Yeah. My leg kinda hurts. Okay, let's just try this. Oh wow, he starts off with the shield? And an attack? Wow! Nasty plot. My game froze. Come on. See, I love when this happens. Yeah, I'm not doing anything. It froze. I didn't even use Leaf Storm. Oh, wow. Thank you. did no healing. This is bad. Dude, we need a heal. Another crap heal? Like, really? Like, I can't even do it with this. This is so fucking cheap. This is really cheap. Wow. I can't understand this. This is, like, bad. What color is the Pikachu? It's yellow? It's not good. Okay, we need another method. Okay, I can... Yeah, we're gonna need to ride out the battle. Okay, so let me see if I can get Arbolova. I'm sorry, Claude Sire. Alright, let me do this. Poison jab, toxic spikes. Let me see if I can get acid spray. Use TMs. Do I even have... Oh, I have acid spray. I can give it acid spray. I'll get rid of tackle. I might have to get chilling water. Okay, acid spray, mud slap. Let me see. I don't think surf is special. Maybe give it Skitter Smack or Captivate. Can I give it Captivate? Okay, here are the moves I can give it. Snarl. Special Attack. Noble Roar. I'm not giving it Memento. That's stupid. Okay. Toxic Spikes, Body Press, Rock Slide, no. 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 Bulldoze, no. I don't really have a lot of time to train it. I just make it more bulkier. Let me fly to that guy real quick. I mean, having to switch pokes mid-battle is really annoying. Struggle Bug? I'm trying to think. I think Captivate will always lower. Yeah, I'm feeling on that, man. I will up. Okay, you wanna... Okay. Okay, so you... Now I can't play. This is great. Well, if I use Clodsire... What are you doing this raid with me? All you know which is others. Okay, Joshua, you're right. Okay, Herbert.
Hello.
Hey, can you really help me with this raid? Can I give you a Pokemon and I can tell you what to do?
I'm literally taking a bath right now. It's gonna be like another 5 minutes.
Okay. I'll wait for you for 9 to 5 minutes, okay?
Okay.
Alright. Okay, bye. I could just do a raid by myself. I'm sure everybody's gonna know what to do, right? No, I'm not gonna do terror. You know what? I'm just gonna do it by myself. And if my brother wants to join me in, I don't care at this point. I just want to get this raid over with. That's all I care about. Like, I didn't do my run today. I'm doing this new fasting thing where I don't eat till the end of the day. So... you know, I'm gonna change my Pokemon to Clodsire. Even if it doesn't have a hold item, I don't care. I'm gonna use Clodsire. Actually, yeah, I'll just go. Alright, so if it TO shield in the beginning, it's going to be pretty powerful. We need to really take it down with something really good. Rain dance. Oh, wow. Mud slap. Not good. I feel like it's gonna kill me. No, it's gonna kill me. Oh.
Hello.
Hey, what's up? Yeah? Are you booting up the game?
Yeah. Okay, what am I doing?
Okay, just give me a moment to get out of this raid, because these people are doing god-awful. Like, they're doing terrible in this raid. So I'm going to trade you over this Clod Sire. And it's got two moves that you really need to use. Acid Spray and Mud Slap. I need you to do Acid Spray for 3 turns so I can build up my nasty plots. But if I need to heal, I might need you to heal.
Okay.
Okay. Do you have leftovers or no?
Let me check.
I'll just look for where leftovers is. Leftovers Pokemon Scarlet Violet. What's the location of it? Medali between the two vendors. Oh, I think I know where that is. Okay, because I'm going to give you leftovers, because I didn't give any items to it. It's just a shame, because I really just wanted it more. I'm gonna go get the leftovers now.
Medali?
Oh, are you getting the leftovers too?
Yeah.
Hold on. No, I don't want to sell the PV ups. I'll sell the proteins though. Okay.
Where is it?
I want to say it's at Delibirds, because if I remember correctly, Delibirds is where they sell all the battle items. I was really shocked how badly the other people online performed. I was like, at first it was like, okay, they have a good stream, and then they changed their Pokemon. I was like, why are you changing your Pokemon? And I was like, oh god, this is bad. And so, no, I'm not seeing it there. Let me go back to the thing. Uh-huh. Oh, I know where it is. It's right, it's Medali, right. But I'd imagine it's a Delibirds, because, like, I'm sure 50,000 gold should be enough for it. It's Cuscafara. That's Medali. I got it. Cus. Can find leftover item fall in between two food. Oh, Cuscafara. Okay, you know what? I have to go to Cuscafara. So go to Cuscafara. Okay, let me just go buy it at the Delibird thingy for you. I'm really shocked how fast this sprung on. I'm glad it was today and not tomorrow or yesterday. Delibird, where the heck are you? This must be it. Chansey Supply, then it's that one. Okay, I'm gonna climb all over the way here. So you agree that this game is definitely way better than Sword and Shield? Bobby?
Yes.
Okay.
Not even a competition.
Right.
That game was fucking boring.
I mean, it was. It was definitely boring. Like, I'm not even going to deny you on that one.
Delibird, present.
Yeah, I got it. I got you the can I just trade to you right now?
I'm getting it right now.
Okay, well, I already got you one, so I guess you can buy yourself one. Just gonna give it. I will confess, there are a lot of good Pokemon that are missing from this game.
Yeah.
But you know what? In some ways, I'd rather take this Pokemon list than the Sword and Shield ones. Did you get the legendaries from Mark?
No.
He didn't trade them to you yet. Okay, well, I'm not surprised.
I don't see the item.
Okay, Bobby, just trade with me right now. Alright, 4562, 4562, okay?
Okay.
Alright, I'm searching now. Okay. I'm searching again.
Oh shit, I'm offline.
Okay. Okay, I want to see if I'm there. I am. Alright, I'm looking again. Okay, doing it again. You did 4562, 4562, right?
Yeah.
Okay, Oh, am I trading with you? Oh, right.
Yeah.
Sorry. Alright, so you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna give you the code for this, you know what? All I'm gonna ask you to do is, can you do acid spray 3 times?
We traded?
Yeah, we did. Did you get it?
I guess so,
Okay.
What's the link code?
Give me a second. JM3SQ8. Okay, ready?
Changing my Pokemon.
Okay, good.
What am I using again?
Claude Sire.
Level 22 Claude Sire?
No, I gave you a level 100.
Oh, okay.
You got it?
All right, you go.
Okay, there you go. So, acid spray time. Nasty plot. All right, Bobby, acid spray time. Bobby, I'm gonna need you to heal. Okay, you don't have to worry, I'm healed. Okay. Alright, acid spray next, okay? You used acid spray, right?
I am now.
Okay. Alright. Come on, battle, battle, battle. Nasty plot. Okay. Alright, one last acid spray. Alright, I need to heal again. bitch! Okay, you need to just use acid sprays again. Alright, use the acid spray, right? I hate having to double check, but it's just like, oh my god. It like nearly wiped out all my health. Alright. So after you use this acid spray, I'm gonna need you to heal. Okay. So you healed already, right?
I am now.
Okay, great. Alright, I'm going for the... Okay, I don't care that you did that. Okay. Battle. Leaf Storm. Come on! Let me attack! Okay. That did nothing! What the hell?
What else am I doing after acid spray?
Mud slap. Just do mud slap. That did nothing! What? That's bullcrap! What? Okay, clearly I need to rethink this strategy for this stupid Pikachu. This is so BS. Okay. Alright. Yeah, this is bullcrap. We can't use any, what's it called, moves. I can't cheer. Well, I can cheer, but it's literally gonna do nothing to me. Wow, it knocked you out. I'm honestly in shock. I feel like this almost requires, what's it called, strategy that we used for the other one. The build where... I don't know how I'm gonna be able to beat this thing. This is next to impossible. Cause you basically acid spray it all the way down. Unless I could Sunny Day Solar Beam it, cause I'm trying to think. I mean, I can't heal anymore, and I'm gonna get knocked out. It's gonna clear all my, yeah. No, I voided it. Okay. Yeah, I did no damage. That's, like, bullcrap. Like, what? I appreciate the mud slaps. Even though I literally got knocked out, but whatever. Yeah, just keep up with the mud slaps. If you want to heal yourself, you can do that too. Maybe I need to Terastalize. You might need to heal. Just heal, Bobby. Okay, I'm gonna go for another play rough. I'm sorry, another nasty plot. Okay, let me attack. Leaf Storm. Okay, let's see if this works. Maybe we need to terrestrialize. That was my problem. Okay. It's not gonna work. Alright, let's try that again. Because we didn't try I should have tried terrestrializing. Oh, it actually did take out a lot of damage. So that was the problem. I needed to terrestrialize. Okay, let's try this again. You ready?
Okay.
Okay. So let me see what attacks I can give to myself. Yeah, you know what? Start off with Mud Slaps this time. Because it's going to try to nullify itself. So, you know what you're going to do? You're going to just do Mud Slaps until it does its first... What's it called? So do Mud Slaps until it does the negative effects removing from itself. And then that way, afterwards, you go for the Acid Spray. So that way, I can charge up my Terra Orb. So that way, I can attack. Let me see what other attacks I can give it. I can't teach an electric move, because that would be... It's gonna absorb it. No, not Volt Switch or Foul Play. You okay?
Yeah, I'm alright.
I'm gonna give it Light Screen. User body generates an eerie pulse, exposing the target to its targets. No. I mean, that would be helpful. Confuse Ray. I don't think we can hit it with Confuse Ray. Remember moves. You know what? I'm gonna teach myself Double Team. Alright, you ready?
What's the code?
Alright. The code is as follows. FVY CFY. FVY CFY. Wait for you. Alright, to switch it. No, Bobby, don't do Meowscarada.
Oops.
Alright, I'll just redo the raid. It's fine. Alright. Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, remember, not Meowscarada, you have to use Cloud Sire. Okay. So D26 W6.
D26.
Okay, D26 for W6. Okay, so you're going to use Clawed Sire, and you're going to just lower its accuracy. We're gonna go. okay, this will be interesting. So, yeah, mud slap, Bobby. Oh my god, that did a shit ton of damage to me. It crit me? Yeah, it knocked me out in two turns. That's bullcrap. Let me move. Thank you, Bobby. Pikachu avoided the leaf storm. Wow. That's bullcrap. Yeah, acid spray, Bobby. Are you moving to acid spray?
Okay.
going for one more. How many acid sprays did you do?
One.
Okay, I need you to do another. I'm gonna terrestrialize. Can you heal?
Yeah. I can't heal.
All right. Yeah, you're gonna acid spray again, right?
Right.
Okay, keep acid spraying. Okay, I took that fine. I'm gonna need to heal next turn. Okay, hopefully this will pull it off. Alright, Thunder is a low accuracy move. That's good. Okay, that's fine. We've got enough time. I just need to use Leaf Storm. Yes, we did it! Thank you, Bobby! Catch it in. I want the Beast Ball. I want it to look cool. I'm sorry. That was so long. Thank you, Bobby. You're awesome. You can keep the Clod Sire. You know what? Dust Ball is fine. I just want it for that. Yay! I did it! Woo!
Alright, bye.
Thanks, Bobby. Love you.
Bye. Love you too.
Bye. Not half bad. Alright, I'm gonna post that to Twitter. Only post this one. Alright, I don't know if I want to keep doing this. There definitely feels like there's an easier way to do it. No. Just sent to boxes. That was fantastic, though. I honestly couldn't ask for a better battle partner than my brother. It's level 100. It's got Thunder Surf, Play Rough, and Iron Tail. It actually does not know Fly, surprisingly. I can only imagine someone's gonna get mad that I wasn't with them because so-and-so and such-in-case and whatever, and, you know, I'm just doing my best right now. Alright, so that was fantastic. That was like, honestly, I don't think I could ask for any better help than my brother doing that. Know if I want to do any more. Let's see if I can do one more. I feel like that if I'm just one and done, I'll take it. Like, I don't care that I didn't, like, do a ton of those raids. Okay, let's see if we can do it this time. Okay, so... They're dying so quick. I probably would have done better if I picked Clodsire, but I gave Clodsire to my brother, so... Okay, I don't know if I'm gonna survive that heal. I'm gonna have to heal again. That was a pitiful heal. That was really bad. Right now? Hold on. And if you don't, do you play? That okay? I appreciate. This is my last heal. We're not gonna win this. Like, this is like a fail. I basically did all the healing in this battle. If I was Clodsire, it's okay, let's chat later, okay. Sorry, man. My attack fell. Well, that doesn't matter. I only focus on special anyway. Yeah, we lost. Yeah, they blew us out. Okay. That does not look, Link can look great. Probably gonna save and quit at this point. Okay, I will ask. Ryder, do you want to catch Pikachu? Because I need extra. Ew. Sorry, I saw a bad picture. Do you want to catch Pikachu? Alright, I could try it one more time. Okay, so they're gonna use Tauros, so that'll be interesting. Oh great, someone's bringing Clodsire! Thank God! Good. Got it. I caught it. Well, last one I caught it. I hope that this okay, got poisoned. That's not bad. I'm not gonna survive another attack. It's gonna kill me. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna get it this time. But I don't care. Like, I caught Clodsire to lower special defense. Oh. Oh, they did a lot of damage when they did that. Our Bulova is better. I'm really seeing, like, our Bulova might... I mean, they're probably gonna kill it. It managed to hit me. Dick. But I feel like if they're terrestrialized, I'm starting to think that, let me try a different strategy. I just want to see what happens if I do Arbolova. So we got it this time. Honestly, I think... Okay, let's see what I've got for Arbolova. So it's got Energy Ball. Put away Held Item. I'm gonna hire the level up all the way. Lucky egg. Power herb. Let's sort by name. Okay, I want to do this. I want to see if I do Arbolival. Let's try this. Trying a new strategy right now. Oh, wow. Starting to feel some stomach aches. Okay, let's see how this goes. Oh wow, that did crap ton damage. I'm like shocked how much damage it does. You basically have to heal 3-4 times. I need 2 more attacks? Yeah, I'm not gonna get it in time. Yeah, like, you can't just go guns a-blazing. I mean, I can help you. When will you? can't. If you have some, you're gonna need some Clodsires. Like, the only way you can take this on is by support. You need Clodsires, and you need, like, okay, let's see what Ryder says. Dude, did you check the pictures? Okay, anyway. I'm gonna save it here and quit. I'm fine with that. That's good enough. Okay. Bye, guys. Thank you.